The images that you are looking at right now were generated using Google's very own AI image generator named Imogen 3, and as you can see, all the images look absolutely stunning. This is really on the Flux and Midjourney level. If you are an AI enthusiast, then I am 100% sure you have heard of Google's AI image generator named Imogen 3. It was launched by Google recently, and it has created a lot of buzz on the internet because of how well it can generate high-quality images. I have used Imogen 3 to generate the images of this AI movie trailer I made earlier, and I am telling you, this is on the same level as Midjourney and Flux, and sometimes even better. In today's video, I am going to show you how you can generate images using Google Imogen 3 for absolutely free and without any limits. Yes, unlimited. And no, there is no catch, like you need different emails or anything. It is truly unlimited, and you already saw how good the images are. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. All right, we will be using Google's AI Studio to generate the images using Imogen 3. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. As you can see, it looks pretty simple and straightforward. Now, let's give it a prompt to generate an image. So in the prompt section, I will write my usual simple prompt. Then from here, you can choose how many images to generate at once. I will keep it at 1, and then from here, I will change the aspect ratio to this and click on run. It really does not take much time to generate the images. And here is the output. This image looks very beautiful and clean. The face is very clear and sharp, and the background is simple, so the focus is on the main subject. And as you can see, it has also added some skin texture, which is the problem with all the AI image generators. But overall, this is a very good image, and it matches the prompt very well. And now, let's try to change the image style to animation. So I will keep the same prompt and just write Disney Pixar style 3D animation, and then click on run. And here is the output. As you can see, it was able to change the image style easily, and it looks awesome. It has made the face and eyes big and cute, just like in Pixar movies. The colors are also bright, and everything looks soft and friendly. This genuinely looks like a Disney movie scene, doesn't it? Now you can turn this image into a video and create awesome animated content. Isn't this awesome? And now let's give it some complex prompts and see how it performs. So I will give it this prompt and then click on run. And here is the output. This image is looking absolutely stunning, isn't it? It really looks like a photo taken by a wildlife photographer. The details on the skin are just amazing. You can see every little texture and line. The colors and lighting are so natural. It really feels like you are looking at a real animal in the wild. Imogen 3 has done a fantastic job here, and the prompt is followed perfectly. This is a top quality AI image, for sure. Let's try one more. This time, I will be giving it this prompt and then click on run, and here is the output. Wow, this image really grabs your attention. At first glance, you'd think it's a real photo from a live concert or something. The way the colors pop and the details in her face and outfit are just spot on. There's a real sense of energy and excitement here, and the whole scene feels so natural. I'm honestly impressed by how well Imogen 3 has captured the vibe. If you didn't know, you'd never guess this was made by AI. It's a fantastic result and shows just how far AI art has come. And now let's test how well it can add text and images. So I will paste this prompt and click on run. Here's the output. As you can see, it had no problem adding the text, and there's not even a single typo. That's actually pretty impressive, because even Midjourney struggles with text sometimes. Not only did it add the text, but it also made sure the words blend smoothly with the subject, so nothing looks out of place. The text is clear, easy to read, and fits perfectly with the style of the image. It really looks like a real poster or sign, not something made by AI, which is very, very impressive. Let's try one more. So I will paste this prompt and click on run. Here is the output. As you can see, the image looks very good and the text is just perfect. I am very much impressed with the result, and the fact that it is completely free with unlimited generation is blowing my mind. And if you have made it this far into the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Let's try one last image. This time, let's go for an anime style image. So I will paste this prompt and hit generate. And here is the output. As expected, this image also looks awesome. As mentioned in the prompt, you can see it has created the images in the old school animation style, which is nice. Here is a movie trailer I made using images generated by Imagine 3 and turning them into video using Kling AI. That was awesome, wasn't it? And you can also create something like this. Now this tool was always there, but you just didn't know about it. But now you know, so go and try it now. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.